David Jolly, who represented a Florida district, called Trump unstable and risky when it comes to matters of national security in an interview with MSNBC's Lawrence O'Donnell on Monday night. He said, Jolly suggested it could be a matter of national security. We do know that we have a president who very well might put this nation at risk, and this Republican Congress has done nothing to check his power, he added. Democrats could, and we might be better off as a republic if they take the House in 2018. Jolly, who won a House seat in a 2014 special election and then won re-election later that year, has been a frequent Trump critic who in August called him an ill-tempered, unqualified, and at times dangerous leader of the free world. A one-time critic of the Affordable Care Act, Jolly changed his mind after he lost his House seat last year and became unemployed. I lost my doctor, and I lost my plan in 2013, and I was angry about Obamacare, and I ran for Congress, Jolly said over the summer. But in 2017, as an unemployed person with a pre-existing condition, I knew Obamacare was there as a safety net if my wife and I needed it.